read out part by part, you will all follow me slowly. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign socialist, secular, democratic republic, and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our constituent assembly, this 26th day of November, 1949, we do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this constitution. Thank you all.